Our country's beauty fades away because of human lifestyle. However, our life is affected much by the surroundings. Among people aged from 24 to 30, with the highest levels of using multi-purpose cleaners and desiring to restore the city's beauty. They all want to have good living conditions, to restore the city's beauty, and to be proud of where they're living in. First, they have no time to get involved. Second, not their business. Third, unaware of products or tools. Challenges are to raise product awareness, transform customers' habit about using replacement products, raise pride and humanity from using SIF. Reality TV program about adventure to restore the beauty of cities with attractive prices. Everyone in Vietnam can join by using a smartphone app. Users take a photo and check in at a messy place. Then, SIF team will come and clean it. Users get a special coupon for each time doing that. There's also a ticket to participate in the adventure game. Website for launching the campaign and introducing the products. Fan page to promote the campaign. YouTube show a series of videos recording adventure of SIF team. TVC, make an emotional TV commercial to raise the pride in our city's beauty. Demonstrate the efficiency of products at points of purchase. Launch discount program, promote the funding campaign. Instruct people to use the app. Make an appeal for everyone who buys products by sending in promise cards. Some more. First period, release new series of product for raising fund, launch app and the adventure competition. Second period, upload the progress of SIF team in the competition with a target of 500 million Vietnam dong funding and a budget as competition 50 billion, TV commercial 200 million, other communication 500 million, pop 20 million, total 70 billion and 700 million. Thank you for your attention.